So thank you for coming to my salon today. So today all we're going to do is a head massage, and we're just going to look at your scalp and just give you a little bit of intense treatment, just playing with your scalp. It's just more of a relaxation than anything in particular, so I hope that you'll enjoy that, and that you'll come out of here with your senses tingling. One of the main things we're going to use today is a scalp massager, so I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to just put my apron on. How have you been? Are you keeping well? I'm so glad. Your hair is looking good after last time I saw you. Yeah, that's good. Don't worry, the spa cat is just having a little walk around in the background. Yeah. Would you like me to wear gloves for this one? I mean, it might be quite nice. More of an intense, deeper massage if I use my nails. Yeah, it might be more of a scratchier feeling. It's completely up to you. Yeah? Okay, well, I'll just use my nails for now, but we can always use gloves in the future if that's a preferred feeling for you. Yeah, no worries. I'm gonna use some different tools, some little metal tools, some little scratchy tools, different things just to play around with your hair and your scalp that might make you feel nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we've used the little pointer before just to separate out the hair so that I can access your scalp really easily. The spa cat is deciding to be a little bit of a pest and get in the way. So please excuse the just give your scalp some attention. I know last time you had some oily spots and some dry flaky areas. What I'm going to do is just check over those today, just to see if you need any future treatment. Yeah. Okay. Just have a good little look together. Yeah. Okay. Just going to go down. Used that CBD treatment, didn't we? Some of those spots, and to get rid of the nits. So whilst I'm here, I'll just check just to see if you've got any nits left. But you probably wouldn't do at the moment. This will be more of a scalp stimulating session today. Yeah, okay, if you turn your head a little bit more for me. Good, well done. So how does that feel at the moment? Good. Yeah, now your hair is a lot more manageable this time. Yeah, that's good. Okay, turn your head to the left for me. Ah, that's it, well done. Good. That's very lovely. Good. I'm just going to have a little look under your, around where your ears. Just see if there's any flakiness around there. Okay, if you want to turn. Might just gradually turn around towards me. Kind of a scratchy head massage today, because it just feels quite nice, doesn't it? Especially after you've had the irritation of the knits recently. That's it, just turn your head completely. It can really feel good just to have a really good, really, really good scratch. Lovely. What have you been up to recently then? I know it's been a bit of a weird world recently, hasn't it? Bit of a weird world. Yeah. Yeah. Just staying safe is important, isn't it? Trying to, you know, do some things for us that means we can get some data satisfaction out of our day, but without being silly. Of course, I know. I think the thing is that a lot of the time governments are just trying to weigh up the weight of the economy not collapsing against how much they can technically still, what they can restrict and what they can lock down, but they also can't afford to let the economy completely go bust because there's no money, we won't be able to do anything. So they're just trying to weigh up the options. Now, I don't agree with what they're doing. I do think it'd be better to keep everyone safe and to, for those people who have extortion amounts of money who are greedy people. Some people have a lot of money and are not greedy people, but those who do, I think they should offer to, well, they won't, they should offer to help the economy out of this hole at the end of it, but keep everybody safe at the moment. Yeah, but it's not going to happen like that, is it? Because there are too many greedy people in the world. There are not enough people who would do that. We just got to look after ourselves a bit. Of course. Okay, so we've had a nice little bit of a head scratch there. Let's see. Let's give you a nice lovely massage with the massaging tool now. Deep in there, right at the back of your head. Mm-hmm. Lovely, very nice. Okay, nice scratch. That was nice. Feels so good, doesn't it? Yeah. It's quite good to stimulate your scalp because it helps encourage the natural oils of your hair. Now, a lot of people actively overwash their hair every day, and this means it washes away our natural oils. And when we do that, we get flaky scalp, dryness, our hair can break, and it can become a lot more difficult to work with. A lot of residue builds up from different products we put in our hair from washing it every day, and I would actually suggest washing it only once a week now. A lot of people wouldn't agree with that, but the body has natural ability to heal itself, to take care of itself, but we've become so fixated on washing it all the time, it smelling like roses, that we're actually destroying the body's natural systems, which actually look after our body. So, yeah, it's not very good, is it? I know. We should all try and do more to help our body's natural systems look after themselves, but got into lots of bad habits, haven't we? How's that feeling? It's lovely, isn't it? I particularly like that emotion like that. Lovely scalp. Just face me a little bit. Well done, lovely. Nice and scratchy. Okay, we might always come back to this. I'm going to swap it out now for something else. Now I'm going to use some very fine tools. I'm going to use this tiny little tweezer pick tool here. This little one. I'm going to use this one to pick out any flakes out of your head surface of your hair. You'll be extremely careful because it's quite sharp, but I can just very delicately pick the little pieces of dandruff out for you. Yeah, there it is. turn your head a little bit for me. That's it, thank you. Good. Some very heavy rain here earlier. It's calmed down a lot now. But I do like the sound of rain. See, this is bringing some of the flakes to the surface, just giving it a little bit of a go. So, I might continue to. What shampoos do you use again? Coconut? Mm. Coconut can be very good for your skin, of your scalp, of your hair, because it's it doesn't interfere too much with your body's natural ability at creating oils, so yeah, it's good. Mm. Yeah, cool. Thank you so much for coming in to see me again. I will say I haven't seen, just turn that over me, I haven't seen any more evidence of the nits, so I'm so glad your hair is looking much, 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 much better, much better state now. Yeah. Did you find out whether your husband had nits? Your partner, sorry. Yeah? Yeah. He's very welcome to come in as well, if you like. Or you can get over-the-counter treatment if you'd like to do it for him. Mm-hmm. Feeling nice. Yeah. I know, I like my hair being played with too. Good scalp scratch is good for everyone, I think. Let's just have a little look here. Around the edges around here of your line of your scalp, your hairline. Your hair is wonderful. It's beautiful and shiny. Oh, the sun's coming out after the storm now. That's lovely. Right. I just got my little sharp tool away. Gonna see if any of these other tools will give us any benefits. I'm going to just use these tweezers just to part your hair and just pull off any little strands that I think, if there's any dead hairs that just need tugging away. Move through your hair a bit. Okay, if you want to face me, I'm just going to give the back of your head a really good massage and just see. I'm just looking at your skin and just seeing whether your face needs any attention. Our next session I might do spa treatment on you, and because I'm just looking at some of your skin here, could do with the pore extraction tool just to help relieve some of those areas of blackheads, just to press them a little bit, just to relieve them a little, because it does look a little bit uncomfortable, a little bit red as well. Would you be up for that? Yeah, no worries, we'll do that soon, no problem. Was there anything else you were worried about today? No? Well, that's good. Yeah. Right, just to finish off, I'm going to get the lovely massage tool again for you. I'll just give you a once over just to help stimulate your scalp, stimulate all those lovely natural oils. Best help. Cool. That feels good. Yeah. I'm glad you're feeling really relaxed. I can see you're almost drifting off now. Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Yeah, it's really good. Okay, I'm just going to give your hair a little comb through, just to neaten you up before you leave today. These little knots out. What sort of hairbrush do you use? Now, a few years back I switched to a Tingle teaser. and I thought it was the best change I ever made to a hairbrush. They're made in a way that if the teeth meet resistance, they don't tug too much at the hair that it snaps the hair, and they just glide over it, but they tug it gently, and you can continue to go over and over the same spot, and gradually it will work the tangle free, but painlessly. I really love tangle teasers. I probably am due to get a new one, so I might get one for my hair care kit and try it out on your hair next time. Yeah, no worries. Your hair's looking very luscious, very smooth, and you're looking very relaxed and calm. Thank you so much for coming to see me today. I hope you've really enjoyed your session.
Yeah.
And it'd be really